Hey everybody, we're getting ready to head out to the 40th annual Ford and Friends car show put on by the Early Ford V8 Club. We're just waiting for a couple more people to get here and then we're going to hit the road. We've arrived. Just getting all set up here. What do you think, Doris? Doris doesn't care. This is a super cool BC car. This car was built by Jack Williams in, I think, 51 or 52. It was almost a brand new car at the time. He put a Cadillac V12 in it. I think it's got just a Chevrolet in it now, but very cool, old, historic custom. Thank you. This is one of my favorite parts about being at this show, is they got the little miniature trains that you can ride. Here comes one now. How tiny these tracks are. Thank you.
Ford and Friends show put on by the Early Ford V8 Club. We're off on another adventure now to go get some Lambretta parts from our friend Stuart. So make sure to like and comment and subscribe and all that. And check out the website, lgespeedcustom.com. Also, check out the Cavaleros website, thecavaleros.com. And we'll see you on the next video.
Hey, Stuart.
Hello. How's it going?
Good. How are you?
I'm all right.
Hi, Oliver.